Chronoblade is a side-scrolling beat-em-up that has you slapping a huge horde of goblins and other monsters to the ground and look pretty cool while doing it. In Chronoblade, you control your overpowered hero as you slice your way through the level. You need to continuously push to the right, passing through barriers that only open once every enemy before you lies decomposing on the ground. To beat the enemy, you have a variety of special moves at your disposal. Alongside the standard light and heavy attacks, you have access to two unique moves that do something awesome and usually horrifically damaging to the enemy. As well as that, you can combo each of your moves, light and heavy, to create a new attack that does its own effects. Generally though, you want to just spam light attacks and that sweet combo that knocks people down. After beating the very first level, wherein you annihilate everyone around you, you find yourself fighting a boss that seems to think you're the bad guy. Au contraire, you declare as you punch her to the ground repeatedly. Upon defeat, she joins you as an available player character, because everyone always wants to team up with the last person that beat them up. Throughout the levels, you gain new characters in a similar manner to this, beating them into a gentle pulp and forcing them to join you. Each new character has their own skills and unique abilities, however you'll always fall back on the good old light and heavy attacks. The key difference between individual characters is the combos and special skills, meaning that each character feels and plays differently. Different levels have different enemies who tend to be weak in a variety of different types of attacks. Characters that possess knockbacks might be more useful in some levels than others, for example. Due to the variety of enemies and opposition encountered in the game, it is important to vary which characters you're using for what fights. This enables you to fight intelligently, ensuring that you can always make actual decisions before each level that impact your combat abilities. Chronoblade is a game entirely about smashing your enemies to bits. The primary focus doesn't change, so every single element of the gameplay reflects that. No matter what you're doing, you're going to be smashing something to the ground, smacking it a few more times, and then walking through the gate to the next horde of monsters. This kind of thing can tend to become repetitive. Endlessly fighting, constantly killing, and just generally spamming the same attack key over and over. With other games, this can happen, but with Chronoblade, the creators have ensured that you always have a new character to try out new fighting combinations with, new methods to fling opponents to the ground, and keep progressing. Chronoblade manages to keep a pretty standard hack-and-slash fighting game consistently enjoyable, without really any boredom in between. Punching, kicking, and flailing in general, you're going to have a good time, despite nothing really ever changing.